Hello everybody and welcome to a few things that you can do with a broken down Xbox, Rock Band, drum kit, or whatever kind of drum kit you might have that's broken down from, that is an electronic, that's like from Rock Band. So the first thing is, take off the drum pad and play frisbee. They work as perfect frisbees. Another thing, disassemble all this. As you guys can see, we disassembled the,
everything.
Yes, really. Just to see what's inside of it. If you guys have not seen my latest video, where I kind of showed, you know, my drum kit was kind of broken, you know, you'll know why we're making this video. Just to have some fun. Note, these are hard to catch. He is also playing guitar on Rock Band. You can also screw somebody up on what they are doing with these. Oh guys, just wait. What, when he's in the middle of a song, I'll throw it at him. Evan, go through. Guys, we will also be recording a video on Average's channel. With my camera, it's gonna be a lot easier to record with the camera, just because, you know. We can easily set up his account on our computer and get all that done. We could also screw up his account. I'm just kidding, guys. I wouldn't do that. Because we're probably just going to take it off right after we're done recording our videos. Just because, you know, we don't want many things on there. I really only have my account on there. We really only record on my account. Make sure that you guys do go check out Average's channel. I'm probably going to do another video soon over looking at a song that he has actually gotten published. If you guys would like to hear that, comment down below if you would like to hear that. Oh well. You could also get knocked out with one of these. $199, what? Did I say 80? Wow, I don't know if we can buy any of these songs then. Alright. You could also hit somebody in the face with a drum pad.
Oh well, I guess we'll just do one of the songs we already got.
Yep. Oh well, guys, another thing they can do. Take the actual part like this, walk over to a person, and you can use it as a hat.
A very painful hat if you're not careful. Very pretty in this, thank you very much. Don't judge me.
Okay.
I'm watching you. Especially you, Tim. I don't know you, Tim, but I just wanted to freak you out. I'm sorry. Love you, Tim.
Also, you can use it as a weapon. And break it over their head. So, guys, if you ever see a drum kit, a random busted up drum kit that is electronic, and that actually is for like a Rock Band game, and there's somebody chasing after you, all you have to do, pick it up, walk over to that person, and go boom, and you can murder them easily. Oh no, oh wait, no, that was already like that. Oh my gosh, guys, all the wires are disconnecting. I guess we can just finish this off. Now,
we should probably call the... wrap this video up and get ready for the next one.
Yep. Yeah, guys, just get ready for the next video that we are doing on Average's channel. Link will probably be down in the description below. We will also be probably doing in the future. I will probably be doing in the future a video where I just go on to his channel, find one of his songs, and listen to it. Now, guys, I will say, do not listen to his guitar practice number 3. There's a very annoying sound in it.
Yes, there is.
So, guys, just to end this, we're gonna mess up Dalton. I mean, Average. If you guys didn't know, his actual YouTube name used to be Dalton2284. That is actually the easiest way of finding him. Oh, guys, thanks for watching. Please subscribe. I guess I'll see you in the next video. Okay. Thanks for watching.